porcupine.
कैसी शक्लें दिखा रही है यार।
तो मैं कौन सी बहुत हॉट दिख रही हूँ?
एक तो गला खराब हो रखा है।
हाँ भाई मेरा भी कल था, बहुत अनोइंग। वेट ये खोलो पहले तो, लाइट आए थोड़ी। गाइस उसको अभी बताया हमें अवार्ड मिल रहा है। अभी तू रेडी हो जा। वेट द्विति इज गेटिंग रेडी। वेट
आया भी नहीं है मैंने।
भाई मैं लगा लेती हूँ, ऐसे आके डरा दिया।
डराया कहाँ है मैंने?
गुड मॉर्निंग
ऐसे ऐसे। गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
इसको भी पता चला है।
गुड मॉर्निंग मिस ऐसे बोलते हो।
हां शी
गॉड आई हेट दैट।
दैट इज फन वियर्ड बट हां यार सही में बहुत रेड हो गया ये।
हां हम टेलिंग यू डन समथिंग।
फेस वॉश किया रहता तो ठीक होता, बट
तो फेस वॉश भी नहीं की बेचारी से। ब्रश करके आ गई, मैंने उसे बोला मुझे काम है।
एग्जैक्टली
I have a tripod. I have like 4 tripods at my house, but I won't use one of them. मेरा फोन कहाँ गया?
ये क्या
है? नहीं ये दूसरा है।
ये रहा।
हाँ इससे एयरड्रॉप हुआ ना, पता नहीं क्यों इतना लाल हो गया है। पागल लग रही है। समझा अभी? ये देख
मेरे को तो पहली ये क्या?
It's a basically so like if you're going through something and you don't want to talk to someone, you can just write it here. And lot of people write. मैंने भी लिखा हुआ है बट ठीक है। Lot of people write. Like you can open anyone. समझ जाए इसका खोला and you can reply to her. Anyone and you can help anyone out and if they help you, you can even DM them and stuff. Oh, and wow. It's only girls. That's my favorite part. It's only girls, no guys. Seriously, that's the only reason I downloaded it. This rare commented on my this thing. I was like, wow, that's nice. मैंने एनोनिमस में हमेशा भेजती हूँ सो ठीक है। There's a option कि एनोनिमस में भेजो तो it will only go like no one will know who wrote the okay yeah we're done with this
oh good night
good night hi guys oh my god I am so excited so I don't think I've spoken about it yet I am getting an award peace out Okay, so I'm gonna use this as my mic stand today. I should have done this way before. Okay, I'm acting like a total brat. But this is my new top also, yeah. This is a new top. I never wore it. Actually, I got it long, long back. But let's start with skincare while I rant to you guys about my award. Okay, I hope you guys get a clear voice from here. Just anyways, okay. I don't really like doing a lot of skincare every single day. I'm usually into my basic skincare era. Serum, sunscreen, moisturizer, and like a Lipton type of thing. So when I got this serum, now they told me that you have to dab it in and not spread it in. So in case any of you have this, just like letting you know, dab it in, not spread it in. Also, this part of my face is red, totally red. Oh no, I think I scratched, but my mom was like, no, you didn't. Like, sorry, my friend was like, no, bro, it's not scratch, it's something else. I don't know what it is. I'm assuming it's some kind of allergy or something, but I don't really have allergies. I am so excited. It is in, I think Taj, the tree is in Vikhroli. It's a huge deal, guys. This is like the first time I have been appreciated publicly for my work and... Okay, anyways, I have lost my mind, so ignore that. I'm sorry, did I forget to mention that when I'm very excited, I kind of overreact to situations. But abhi sunscreen lagayenge hum because sunscreen is very necessary. No matter if it's a sunny day, if it's not a sunny day, if it's a winter, it's a rainy, it's actually a very rainy day today. And I'm super scared. I hope that things go well. Oh, also, I forgot to tell you. I think my mom is planning a surprise for me. I am assuming because I'll tell you why. My mom, my friend was here. Her name is Dwiti. And she was here. We were sitting. I think that part of this thing is here. And now both of them are outside discussing something. I think it's a surprise. Shh. Guys, I swear. I know it. I overreact when I'm very excited. But you should get used to it by now. Like my mom is used to it. My friends are used to it. Everyone is used to it. And you should too. Get used to it. Why does this happen every single day? Eee! So I'm assuming there is a party because of some family reasons I can't go to travel. Like someone is sick in my family, so I can't leave. But she said if the circumstances were normal, I would have taken you to Lonavla and we would have celebrated there and it would have been so much more fun and all that stuff. But sadly, that is not the case right now. Guys, we just bought the dress and it's a red dress. I will put it as a blurred picture over here. I don't want to reveal the dress like right now, but I will reveal it obviously at the event. Why does it look like my... Why do I look like a porcupine?
Oh, porcupine.
I was actually once a porcupine in like a school event type of thing. But anyways, we just got it.
Why we don't have all those pictures that we need porcupine?
Good, we don't have it. It will be very embarrassing if I did. But yeah, I do remember a good memory.
I would have put it on the internet.
Okay, so the dress secured, guys. And now let's go. We have to start getting ready, get nail paints in. Hopefully everything goes well and I reach on time and the rain gods just cooperate. Can I talk?
Ah, no.
Thank you. Okay, I'll talk to you guys when I'm home.
When you don't want a speaker to talk and all that thing, okay, I'm mic. Yeah?
No. Hi guys, let's get ready. Thoda sa just ye jo redness ho gayi hai na, I don't know ye kyun hui hai, but we need to fix that because I cannot go into a function wearing a red dress, fully red. That is literally just gonna make me look like shit because that's just weird. These are the new brushes I got. I am using this brush for concealer because I don't know what else to use, and this is the only brush that is making sense to me right now. I have no clue how to use this brush. Guys, if you have any idea how to use it, please comment. I'll just get back after I'm done with this. My dress peeking through the background. My mom is so tired. My hair literally won't end. See, when I say I have thick hair, I mean it. Like, I think she's proof right now. Can you please like make people believe that my hair are actually
I'm
thick?
I'm tired as
hell.
I can't even say the word.
She is so tired.
My hands are like...
Wait, we need to put thoda sa ye jo hai na is taraf yahan nahi hai. We have to do that. Poor girl, she's been doing this since so long.
Khatam hi nahi ho raha. Aise hi maine faltu mein curl karne ka socha.
Oh my god, this is so much fun.
All the mothers who are listening, please don't overdo for your kids. They expect more and more.
I didn't say anything. Don't blame it on me.
Okay, all the mothers don't.
Can you
don't be kid pleasers.
Kid pleasers.
People please.
Mummy, nahi nahi, you tell me. Did I tell you to curl? I told you to straighten. She wanted to curl and then she's blaming it on me.
Because I didn't know what I'm entering into. I don't know.
Finally, look, this is how she's trying to do it. Not on like upper ke. Oh, ye abhi bhi bacha hai yahan ka?
Nahi, maine kar diya sab.
Nahi, ye dekho, ye nahi hua hai. Bilkul bhi nahi hua hai. So done. Okay, I'll just talk later when you know she's a little calmer.
बिचारी
कल सुबह से ऐसी घूम रही है. हाइट डिफरेंस देखो यार.
हाइल्स पहनी है.
चल इतनी नीचे होंगी ना मैं. इतनी भी नहीं होगी तो तेरा हाइट ही हो गया.
ये भी मेरे को मॉक कर रही है यार अपने वीडियो.
जब जब लोग छोटे होते हैं एंड लोग मुझे शॉर्ट बुलाते हैं लाइक द्विति से मिले हो आप. मतलब आई एम नॉट शॉर्ट. द्विती इज शॉर्ट.
चलो अच्छा.
एंड माय मॉम इज आल्सो वेरी शॉर्ट.
कम ऑन, आई एम नॉट शॉर्ट, आई एम जस्ट सबसे शॉर्ट मैं हूँ अभी.
ओके, और कुछ लेना है? वी डन गाइस.
दिमाग ले लेना, वो थोड़ा भाड़े पे दिया.
हाँ, वो दिया भाई अभी आएगा तो लेके जाती हूँ साथ में. मम्मी कुछ कैरी करना है? माइक माइक परफ्यूम मैंने कैल्विन लगाया, वो मैं कैसे कैरी करूंगी. ओके बाय गाइस, सी यू लेटर. we're walking because we were super early, so we just decided to sit in Taj.
The lobby.
Yeah. Yeah, so like the lobby. And now mom is gonna like vlog the rest of it for me because obviously I'll be super busy.
She's the celebrity today.
Oh, by the way, hold this.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Bag. Why do you put it in your bag? It won't fit in my.
Arey, it will. Okay, wait. I'll talk to you guys later.
No, your phone.
I am so happy. Guys, I'm meeting the famous Jeshwant.
Oh,
I am so glad to be in his presence.
आप अच्छे से acting करते हो, thank. बहुत अच्छे से acting करते हो. कितने बार मिले हो?
हाँ. Yeah, but sadly Akriti is not here, so I can't make you meet the power couple of the this year at least. Oh, power couple year. Of the year, definitely.
Dude, they should have an award for that, na?
They should. A power couple का तो होना चाहिए, definitely होना चाहिए. Yeah, they
would have gotten award couple, power couple. मजा
आएगा. मजा एक्चुअली दे वुड हैव डेफिनेटली गॉटन अगर इस साल का होता तो दे वुड हैव इजीली गॉटन इट. या ही इज सो फेमस ना, वी नीड लाइक ऑल द व्हाट डू यू कॉल दैट द फैंडम टाइप ऑफ थिंग. फेम या वी नीड द फेम फ्रॉम हिम, सो वी आर नाइस टू हिम.
राइट, शट अप.
मुझे देखना है कौन है, मुझे बहुत पंचायत है. डोंट यू नो दैट अबाउट मी?
आई हैव नेवर सीन दिस साइड ऑफ गौरी. आई हैव नेवर इवन सीन हर ड्रेस्ड अप इन अ ड्रेस लाइक दिस.
Yeah, this is the first. I am always in PJs when I come to this.
Yeah.
The Editor's Choice Award for Lifestyle Influencer, Gauri Vaseen.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to introduce the incredible Gauri Vaseen, a trailblazing 18-year-old who has already made her mark as a lifestyle influencer on both YouTube and Instagram.
Okay, so Gauri is at her this event and she'll be coming back in an hour or something. And Didi is helping me with blowing balloons. We just blowed these. ये तो कितना loose है. आप नहीं आ रहे हो. मेहनत तो दिखनी चाहिए ना दोनों की. ये ना गौरी फास्ट फॉरवर्ड में डाल देगी वीडियो. मैं स्टार्टिंग से नहीं ले रही हूँ. ओह शिट.
हंसो मत
भाई. गौरी इसके बाद तूने कुछ अच्छा नहीं खिलाया तो अच्छा नहीं रहेगा बिल्कुल भी. बता रही हूँ जितनी हवा मैं अभी डाल रही हूँ ना इस बलून में सारी मेरे को वापस चाहिए.
बलून खोल के वापस ले.
ये देखो अलग ही जोक मार रहे. फिर गौरी को बिठा के बुलाते हैं बलून. हो गया आज मेरा 10 किलो का हो जाएगा लगता है.
Yeah, कोई भी प्रतिबंधी है वो दुश्मन नहीं होता है प्रतिबंधी
एंड नाउ आई लुक डिसेंट एनफ टू बी इन दिस
गुड ओनली
अरे नो ब्रो आई लुक सो
मैं जाके बाल बना के परफ्यूम लगाई हूं
आई वाज देयर व्हेन गॉडी गॉट अ अवार्ड वेरी
गुड फ्रेंड्स आर ऑलवेज देयर
The best and the most final part was Gauri giving interviews and I'm standing and I was like, look at me. This was my
behind. She
literally
stood there. She like, look here. Look here. So Supriyani was like, go tell Gauri the mom. The media
bites are good. Good. Yeah, good. उसके लिए मैं बंदा बाहर लेकर
आऊँगी.
तेरा डिनर हो गया. खा के मैं बता दूँ तेरे
को.
हाँ तो डिनर कर आराम से खा पी.
Take a picture with her also.
What?
Vicky भैया meet Gauri Basu.
जीनो जरा
I have no clue what surprise you also want to go along go
I am the only one here
I'm eating chakna because this is all I'm getting right now
they're not serving food
ye kiska bag hai
can I like use it as a tripod we are waiting for the cab to come and then we leave I'll be back
oh so sweet thank you for your award thank you so much
thank you so much award dono ko mile
thank you rupee is not started but this is called
this is your vlog
so sweet
Guys, I got an award, so you can't say anything to me anymore. Okay, yeah, I get it.
They said such nice thing, they gave it to me. And no one's got food yet, huh?
Yeah, no one's got food yet.
I get special permission.
No food, we'll go home and eat food, I'll order. Chalo.
Bye.
Yeah, let's go. I will talk to you guys later. Leaving the event.
यार मेरा स्टोरेज फुल हो गया.
अब बेचारा मेरे फोन से फोटो ले रहा है कब से?
हाँ कब से? आधा इवेंट.
Pretty.
हमारा it's quite close. हमारा राइड आ गया.
हाँ हम इसी में जाएंगे अभी. Yeah, I wish I had that. इतना ज़िंदगी इजी हो जाता ना मेरा. आ गई. Okay, bye. I'm gonna cry, so I hope I don't cry. You watch that Navbharat wala jo interview they did na then in that you will see crying I'll record you then humility kyu hai
humility
what does humility mean
being humble
acha humility I thought I'm humiliated
no that is alert
acha thank you just
Welcome
home.
She wanted it since so long.
I wanted this for my birthday after my birthday passed. Yeah. So we got it arranged for this.
एलेक्सा को गाने बजाने बोल
दादी को मिल लो वो कैमरा में नहीं आएंगे इसलिए
मिला
Congratulations. Congratulations. We wish you both more success.
Thank you.
गौरी के मुंह पे ही लगा दो. अब ये व्लॉग में जा रहा है वही ले रहा
है. इंस्टाग्राम के लिए थोड़ा ही
चाहिए.
भाई दादी को भी खिला दे.
नहीं बेटा इधर आ.
अरे मम्मा एक जैसे मैंने एक से बनवाया है किसी लेडी से.
थैंक यू अंकल.
बनवाया है.